Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, good morning everyone. How are you today? I hope you are in a good condition and situation. My name is Juwariana Wahamukti and I'm currently at 6th semester of English Education Department. Through this video, I will explain about my mini research entitled Utilization of Food Waste into Decorative Lights. The problem statement is how to make decorative lights from wood waste. The content of this video includes introduction, method, finding and discussion, and conclusion. Let's start from the introduction. In Kartasura, there are a lot of warehousing and delivery industries, mini markets, and furniture industry. These industries are familiar with delivery activities. In shipping the products, pallet wood is needed. Pallet wood is intended to protect the products to be sent from being broken, damaged, or deformed during the shipping process. Pallet wood after being used is only used for firewood or just thrown away. This is certainly not eco-friendly. In making this decorative light, I use pallet wood or jati belanda as the main material. Jati belanda, or in the Javanese called jati londo, is actually pine wood. This wood is often used as a pallet wood for shipping products. This pallet wood is then reused for furniture products. Although this pallet wood is used wood, this wood still has some advantages. The advantages of pallet wood compared to other woods are: the first one, the price is cheap. The second, the color of pallet wood is natural, so it's easy to combine it with colorful furniture. The third is lighter weight, so it's easy to move. The fourth is eco-friendly. For pine trees, the trees that are felled can be quickly replaced by other trees. The fifth, able to maintain its original shape for a long time. And the last is has soft wood grain and natural nuances. Because of these advantages, I choose pallet wood as the main material for making decorative light. The second is method. This mini research is conducted with experimental method by making alternative products that could be produced from pallet wood. As previously mentioned, this pallet wood will be used as decorative light. Here are the tools, materials, and the process of making decorative light. The materials are pallet wood, wood glue, nails, dry thick branches, lamp, cables, furnace, and sandpaper. The tools are drill, screwdriver, pliers, pencil, ruler, and saw. Now, how to make a decorative light from wood waste? Here are the steps for making it.
Thank you.
making process, I found that pellet wood is easy to process. It's not hard, so it's easy to nail. However, to avoid large holes, it is better to use small nails and don't make too many holes. It takes about 2 hours or more to make a lamp. The quite difficult process is measuring and cutting the wood. The size must be in accordance with what has been planned, so it doesn't make any difficulties in the next process. The rest, I didn't experience any significant difficulties. The main function of this decorative light is for lighting, and also it can be used to purify the room. The experiment proves that pellet wood can be used as beautiful decorative light and has a sale value, and of course, it's certainly eco-friendly. The conclusion of this mini research is the experiment was conducted to reuse the wood waste in the decorative light. The wood used is pellet wood or jetty blender. Although it's a used wood, pellet wood has several advantages, namely low cost, easy to combine with other colors, lighter weight, eco-friendly, and able to maintain its original shape for a long time. Besides of being used as a lighting, decorative light can be used to beautify the room. The experiment proves that pellet wood can be used as decorative light that has a sale value by having a function as a both lighting and decoration. I think that's enough from my mini research explanation. I hope this mini research can inspire many people to make another innovation. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay safe. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.